Question 14. Why do you self-direct your DD services? This question is required. Use the space below to share the reasons you chose to self-direct your DD services. For example, if you direct some of your services and use a provider agency for others, what made you choose to do things that way? Alternatively, if you self-direct all the services you receive from the Rhode Island Division of Developmental Disabilities, why did you choose that option?